Hi, my name is William Copeland, and my job role here within North Ayrshire Council is as the Fleet Compliance Trainer. Driver CPC was first introduced in 2008 for passenger carrying vehicles and 2009 for large goods or heavy goods vehicle drivers. It was intended to improve road safety across the industry and to issue drivers with a professional qualification. Currently we have three standalone courses which drivers have to attend on a periodic basis. The courses themselves last for 7 hours, which is the minimum training time that we must deliver the training to the individuals. There's no test at the end of it. It is an attendance-based qualification period. And at the end of the 35 hours of periodic training, which is 5 periods of 7 hours, they will be awarded their professional driver qualification card on renewal. The course itself are varied. We have 6 modular courses within that, which is daily checks, tachographs, driver's hours, fuel efficiency driving, fitness to drive, and on top of that we have urban and rural driving risks and vulnerable road users as well. So that's the modular courses that we currently run. The courses are aimed at professional drivers who have a category C1, C or C plus C license, in addition to that a qualification of D and D plus C, including D1, which is a subcategory. So that's for all professional drivers of buses and lorries. That's the license qualification.